student, how are you? Today we are going to continue our chapter number 23, Home and Abroad. Home means the where we live, it is in India, right? And abroad means out of the country, that is the foreign America, Abu Dhabi, then Canada, whatever, out of the country. Now we see answering one word. Okay. Now first number, which fruit has accepted as a national fruit of Abu Dhabi? Abu Dhabi, which fruit of the national fruit of our India? It is the mango, right? And which is the national fruit of the Abu Dhabi? It is the date. So here answer is date. Now second number, which city did Arvind Tata live to go and work in Abu Dhabi? Then, which city did Arvind Tata live to go? Arvind Tata ne kaunsi city chhod ke Abu Dhabi mein gaye? Then, firstly, the Arvind Tata live in the Junagadh. Right? Where was the Arvind Tata live? It is in the Junagadh, and then Junagadh live and go to the Abu Dhabi. Now, third number, which is the currency of Abu Dhabi? Which is the currency of the Abu Dhabi? It is the dirham. Which is the currency of our India? It is the rupees, right? Then, which is the currency of the Abu Dhabi? It is the dirham. Fourth number, what is the total mound of sand known as? What is the total mound of the sand known as? It is known as the sand dunes. For the sand dunes means the heap of the sand where the in Arab country it is the heap of the sand everywhere they see the sand and it is the mountain of the heap sand then it is known as the sand dunes. Now five number, what is cheaper than water in Abu Dhabi? In Abu Dhabi water is very costly. Which one is the cheaper? It is the petrol, right? So petrol is the cheaper than the water because there is not land area and there is no storage of the water and there is no land, right? Sixth number, which is the scarcity of Abu Dhabi which is essential for our life? Which is the scarcity of the things which are essential for our life? कौन सी ऐसी चीज है जो बहुत ही scarcity है Abu Dhabi के अंदर? It is the water, right? And water is essential for our life. Without water, we cannot live. Seventh number, which is the main language of Abu Dhabi and other Arab countries? Then it is the Arabic. What is the language of the Abu Dhabi? It is the Arabic. And other Arabic country also. Arabic. Okay. Now we see the match. Abu Dhabi, Junagadh, Petroleum, Date Plant. Here is the chief mineral of Arab, main tree of the Abu Dhabi, reason of the mountain and desert land. Now Abu Dhabi is a desert land. Where we see all everywhere it is the desert, right? Now second number, Junagadh. Junagadh, it is the mountain of the reason of the mountain, right? And third number, petroleum, it is the cheap mineral of the Arab. Petroleum is getting very cheaply in the Abu Dhabi, right? And four number, date plant, it is the main tree of Abu Dhabi. So students, this is your major following and answering one word is very important, so you have to learn accordingly, right? Okay, bye bye.